Leadership is not a title. Leadership is your ability to have impact and make things happen independent of what your title is. We're living in challenging times right now. On the one hand, there's great technology growth. And in this time of great technology, we also have great social strife. So we at the Gordon Institute have an opportunity to help create a new kind of leader, a leader who is not only technology savvy, but one who sees the world with fresh eyes, is biased to action, and operates with profound purpose.
What Tufts does is really helps the students come out of their skin and be comfortable being uncomfortable. The support that I've found through this program and through the faculty has been phenomenal. I feel like the professors and the staff, they really care about you and they go above and beyond what is called and what's needed to help you to be successful.
We have a faculty and staff that's totally dedicated to the students. Let's start with the faculty. The faculty come from many industries and they are experts in solving real world problems. That means that students can bring back to the workplace real solutions to problems and what they've learned in the classroom.
So the Master of Science in Engineering Management program is designed for working professionals in the industry who are seeking ways in which they can have greater impact on their organizations.
Taking what I've learned and applying it to work has been very beneficial, even on a smaller scale. So some of the courses that I just finished was the Leadership Phage Technology, and that specifically, while we are learning and understanding the types of leadership around us, I really am able to help take those learnings and work with my colleagues and be the supportive person there.
I really love working with people who want to learn more about the world, more about how to be a leader, and how to really make the most of the opportunity here.
The curriculum is flexible, it's convenient, it's high quality, it offers choice.
I was particularly drawn to Tufts specifically due to the benefits of the online program that they have. Currently, I wanted to stay as a full-time employee and I was looking to further my degree. I wanted to stay in the engineering realm and also looking to get a little bit background in some business as well. Tufts really allows you to go through the week and you're doing your asynchronous courses on your time and you're also meeting with the professors for a few hours during the week to touch base, meet the classmates, and actually be a part of a community.
Within an online program, we have active engagement with the students. We meet with them at least once a week and we care about them as people. We want them to succeed when they leave Tufts and go back to their companies.
There's nothing more satisfying than seeing one of our students go on in industry, in their careers, and be successful.
If you want to move forward in a way that you're collaborative, that you're engaging in really exciting communities of learning, then this is the place for you.